Iman Vellani has officially left the MCU. This is due to creative differences in regards to whether or not the MCU is 616 or 19999. Vellani has made PowerPoint presentations, written essays, hell, she even wrote an entire screenplay for the next season of Ms. Marvel to fix this complication, but Kevin Feige refuses to oblige. And since Vellani has departed, Ms. Marvel has been recasted with Danny DeVito. So who's in the wrong, Vellani or Feige?